Hey guys, welcome to my Yoshi's Island walkthrough, where the action is constant, and the cuteness is overwhelming. Here's the intro. This paradise is Yoshi's Island, where all the Yoshis live. They're all in an uproar over the baby that fell from the sky. Wait! The baby seems to know where he wants to go. The bond between the twins informs each of them where the other one is. The Yoshis decide to carry the baby to his destination via a relay system. Now begins a new adventure for the Yoshis and Baby Mario. Yoo-hoo! Despite this game's appearance, if you've ever played it before, you know how hard this game can get. If Baby Mario falls off Yoshi's back, the countdown timer will begin. When it reaches zero, Chemex Toadies will kidnap Baby Mario. The more stars you collect, the safer you are. The countdown timer will slowly count back up to 10. Complete a stage by passing Baby Mario to the next Yoshi. Okay, that's it. Okay, you can grab enemies with the Y button using your tongue, like this. Press down, you can turn them into an egg. Hit the A button and a cursor will appear. Hit the R button to stop that cursor wherever you want to, or release it. Press the A button again to shoot that egg. What else is there? Jump using the B button. Hold B in midair to flutter. Do it multiple times in midair to flutter more. And when you're in midair, press down to ground pound. That's about it for the controls. So let's get to playing. Woo! That's it for the intro stage. One. Make eggs, throw eggs. Hey! You can hit these blocks, as you noticed before in the last part. It'll tell you what the actions are, but I already told you all of them. Make eggs, grab enemy, press down, grab enemy with Y, press down to make an egg. Now try throwing the egg, press A. Woo! But anyway, I'm not going for a 100% run on this game, because that would be, oh my god, it would take me hours upon hours to do it. So I'm just going to show you how to get through these stages. And hit this bubble with an egg, and a flower will grow. Woo! You can use the leaves as platforms. Hey! Go up through here. Oh, these are chomp rocks, by the way. You can push them into things to squish them. Or you can use them as platforms later. You'll see. And that's it. That's the end ring. If you get any flowers, which I didn't, you have a chance of going into a bonus stage. But I'll probably be avoiding flowers because it'll kind of waste time going into bonus stages. I like the bonus stages, but not good for the camera. Only 10 points. Haha. No red coins, no flowers. Yeah, if you get all 20 red coins, all 5 flowers, and have a full star gauge, you'll get 100 and a perfect score on the level. Using those scores, you can unlock secret levels, but like I said, that's a 100% run, and oh my god, would it take me a long time. Okay, this part, watch in the background for chomps that can possibly squish you. Watch for the shadows, see that? Watch for the shadow. Oh shoot! That almost killed me. Where'd he land? Okay. That's the middle ring for the level. You may continue from there. That's kind of like a checkpoint. Shoot an egg through here. And down that. There we go. Basically break that out. And I think go this way, as the arrows say. I think left some red coins. I think it's up this way. Here's another middle ring. And back outside the mountain, and back in the mountain, and outside the mountain, and here's a helicopter bubble. Basically, you can fly through the air, but you can still take hits. But Baby Mario will fall off your back while you're in helicopter form. Just get to the right side. Oh! Taking a hit does slow you down, so it is recommended that you avoid it. Oh wait, where is the... Oh, I went too far. Whoops. There we go, hit the Yoshi block, and there you go, Baby Mario's transported by you, and then you may continue. If you somehow fail, and you run out of time, then what'll happen is you'll return back to where you started. You know, where you left Baby Mario, and that's the end of stage 1 too. I really do love this game. You know, I said in the other part, the walkthrough preview thing, like a teaser, that this is the best game on the Super Nintendo. I'm not sure about that. Maybe it's about equal to Super Mario RPG. They're about the same. If you ever play Super Mario RPG, I'm sure you have. Well, maybe you haven't. It was near the end of the Super NES's lifespan. So, some people didn't get to play it, but now you have the chance to play it because it has come to the Nintendo's Virtual Console. Nintendo Wii's Virtual Console. So, yeah, go ahead, buy it for, I think it's 80 Wii points? I forgot how many. But yeah, it's awesome. Woo! You gotta love the music in this game, too. It's, if you ever play this game, these tunes will stick in your head forever. Oh yeah, those are piranha plant spores. When they touch the ground, they'll form baby piranhas. Watch, here's one, or actually two. See that? And then you can pick them up for eggs. When they're in spore form and you try and eat them, like if you were to swallow them for an egg or something, you won't be able to. You'll just swallow them. You won't make an egg out of them. I guess they have to be in baby form or something. That one's hard to jump over as a one-up. Woo! And we're at the end. Yeah! Ding. That's it! Let's see the results. It's gonna suck because I'm rushing through the levels. 30 points. I think I'm gonna cut this part off here. I'm running low on camera, so I'll see you guys in the next part.